Kombat 11.
I die at the Colosseum. You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane.
Obsessing over it will not change it.
Neither will accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords.
I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand. Lord Raiden will guide us.
Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
So many Shaolin. They died defending our sacred ground. The Netherrealm will pay. Disarm these traps.
Do you know how? The monks never taught me.
More likely you did not attend class. Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
Easy enough. What's next?
Everything. Poison gas, shooting spears, flame jets.
How about we avoid those? I did not do that.
I did.
Scorpion. Of course you survived the time merger.
You will not stop Kronika from restoring my family and clan.
These traps will. Find a way to shut them down. Let's see whose fire burns hotter.
Fight.
I can't stop them.
Thank you.
happened to you?
An untimely death. Like yours, due to Raiden's incompetence.
You cannot turn us against him. We know about our deaths. They were caused by our mistakes.
You have been deceived, Liu Kang. The truth is, Raiden murdered you. Raiden killed you because you stood in his way.
You lie, Jade.
Fight.
You will not test my faith. The Dragon Grotto is through there.
What if the next revenants we have to fight are... us?
Then we fight them, Kung Lao.
Elder gods, I have come to seek counsel. The realms are in crisis.
The crisis is grave indeed, Raiden. Every being will be erased in a temporal Armageddon. Even we Elder Gods. Already our power weakens.
I will fight Cetrion. But how?
You must find Kronika's key and gain control of her hourglass. Only then will time's momentum be restored.
It will be done.
Speak your mind, Raiden.
Since this time merger, I have learned about my future. That my champions fall. That I become a tyrant. If Kronika is defeated, will I be consigned to this grim fate?
The restoration of time will not predetermine your destiny. That is for you to shape.
Is there any point to us asking you to put those back?
They said you'd come.
Who said?
Who do you think, Kung Lao? into your future. Courtesy of Raiden.
Our future may be tragic, but it's not Lord Raiden's fault. You've both been warped by Shinnok's evil.
Shao Kahn snapped my neck in the arena. Raiden saw it coming and did nothing. I would have defeated Shao Kahn,
but Raiden wanted the glory. His lightning cut me down.
No, I don't believe that.
One day, Raiden will betray you. Then you will believe.
You spew Shinnok's lies. You attacked Lord Raiden, and he defended himself. He did what he thought right to protect Earthrealm.
Protect? Raiden enslaves Earthrealm. How was I ever so blind as you?
Fight!
I get so deluded.
Is it me, or could they be telling the truth?
Worry about it later. We have bigger problems.
You should have listened to your Revenant counterparts. With this power, Kronika will remake history.
That was easy. Sizing me up.
Kronika has a keen interest in you. It's why she recruited your Revenant self. Serve her. She will bless you.
Fight.
Come on.
already blessed.
You Shaolin monks exceed your reputation. I respect your spirit, but Kronika's will must be done. It's dangerous to let them live.
If they die, their revenant selves will cease to exist. We need them to defend the keep. Yet again, Liu Kang, you've chosen the wrong destiny. I now have the energy to re-sculpt the sands of time. The Netherrealm's undead army will protect the keep as I work. Shao Kahn, when will you deliver the Outworld army?
Soon. It will be mine once Kotal is killed.
And what is your progress, Sector?
The Cyberlinquay factory is modified to your specifications. Production exceeds projections.
Lord Raiden, what did the Elder God say?
We must find Kronika, wrest the control of history from her. If we succeed, our destiny can change.
So what we were told is true? You were involved in our deaths?
Yes. Had the timeline continued, my decisions would have led to your deaths. But the Elder Gods assure me that such a future is not inevitable. This is but one of many possible timelines.
That is a lot to take on faith.
Rest assured, Kung Lao. I am aware now of what may come. I will not bring harm to either of you. You have my vow.
Thank you, Lord Raiden.
We must find Kronika's keep and strike it, as hard and as fast as we can muster, before all is lost. What have you learned about Kronika's effect on Earthrealm?
We're tracking sites around the globe with major temporal anomalies. Picture's still fuzzy.
Our kid's something, isn't she? We see
no pattern, so... Oh, Cage. I'm not your Sonya.
Sorry. Too easy to forget.
We've prioritized info that correlates attacks from the Netherrealm with time anomalies.
Helpful. But we have more to worry about than the Netherrealm.
Yeah, we do. Grandmaster Sub-Zero reports heavy losses to his Lin Kuei clan. The Time Merger has resurrected his old enemy, Sector.
Sector? Was he not the Grandmaster who years ago enslaved the Lin Kuei?
That's him. He's reactivating and upgrading the same factory he built to convert the Lin Kuei into cyber-killing machines.
Undoubtedly, to construct new and more powerful cyber Lin Kuei. Kronika may seek to co-opt them. What of Sub-Zero?
Already on his way to shut down the factory. Grandmaster Hisashi is going with him.
Grandmaster Hisashi? Hanzo Hisashi?